Welcome. Today I shall talk about limitations of operational amplifier integrated circuits. In this world, except God, everything has limitations. In living beings, humans are considered as most advanced. However, they also have limits. They can only go so high. They can only go so long. Without any vehicle and without any water, we cannot move so long in this earth also. Our senses are also limited. We can see within 120 degrees horizontally and 135 degrees vertically. There are some blind spots also in our vision. In addition to this, human eye can only perceive the wavelengths within the range of visible spectrum. Alongside the vision, which is the most important of human senses, hearing is a vital part of everything. We can also have limited hearing. We can hear within the frequency range of eye, which is called how much? 20 to 20 kilohertz. Very nice. So that is the limit of human hearing frequencies. The upper limit on that range tends to decrease as we increase in the age. So higher aged people have lesser vision, lesser hearing also. Similarly, we have limitations on the other senses like tasting, touching and smelling too. Other animals are better than human beings in some of the senses, but they have other limitations. Therefore, everything in this world has limitations. If we talk about the non-living entities, they are having more limitations even. Their limitations are quantified too. Let us come to our operational amplifier. The operational amplifier have limitations of maximum and minimum values. These limitations are also known as ratings of the op-amp. The ratings can be maximum ratings or minimum ratings. So I will take the two kind of ratings simultaneously. Maximum ratings of the op-amp and minimum ratings of the op-amp. The maximum power supply voltage that can be applied to operational amplifier is plus 15 volt, and minimum power supply voltage that can be applied to operational amplifier is minus 15 volt. Maximum differential input voltage is plus 15 volt and minimum differential input voltage is minus 15 volt. The maximum power common mode input voltage is 15 volt and the minimum common mode input voltage is minus 15 volt. Maximum output of operational amplifier is limited to the power supply. So minimum output of the op-amp is also limited by the power supply. The maximum operating temperature of military grade IC is plus 125 degree centigrade and minimum operating temperature of military grade IC is minus 55 degree centigrade. For commercial or business grade integrated circuit of op-amp, we can use up to plus 85 degree centigrade, on the minimum side minus 20 degree centigrade. The ICs that are available for personal use, they can be used up to 70 degree centigrade maximum, and minimum they can be used on the 0 degree centigrade of the temperature. There is limitation to the maximum power dissipation also. For transistor based integrated circuit, maximum power dissipation can be 50 millivolt, and for MOSFET based integrated circuit, the maximum power dissipation is 50 microwatt, and the minimum power dissipation for transistor based IC is 0 milliwatt and MOSFET based IC is also 0 microwatt. Okay, thanks for watching. Next thing I would like to discuss is the manufacturers of the operational amplifier. So operational amplifier ICs, the number of IC is 741 and total number of pins are 8, and these ICs are manufactured by the companies like Fairchild and National Semiconductors, Motorola, RCA and Texas Instruments. It depends on the person to, varies on person to person, which kind of IC to be used. Their IC numbers have some identification of based on the IC, which kind of IC we are using. The identification can be done by the initial letters of the number that is printed on the integrated circuits. If you zoom or see with the help of a lens, the number of IC, you can see the what is written in between, in front of the 741. So if in front of 74 there is a mu A, then we can really understand that IC is manufactured by the Fairchild. If there is LM, then we can understand that the IC is manufactured by National Semiconductor. If there is MC, then it is Motorola. CA for RCA. Texas Instrument comes with the initial letters SN. And Signetic IC is, comes with the N5. So this is how we identify any integrated circuit manufacturer. Thanks for watching. Comment and like the video.